What's up, guys? It's ZD Gaming here, and welcome back to another episode of Z4 Glory. Before we get started, if you have not checked out the last episode, which was featuring Fox McCloud, link to that will be in the description below along with the playlist. But today, we are going to be going online and using the other Star Fox character, a character that I enjoy playing a lot, and that is Falco. As we are our first opponent, I see what says, let's do it for. Stay calm, because okay, new Falco. I want to go. Let's go with normal color, because I don't see normal color used much. We got Impulse Doe, I think his name was. Attack Impulse. Okay, let's see what kind of character we got. I'm going to be a little quieter than normal since it is like 2, almost like 3 in the morning. So let's. So I'm sorry if I'm kind of quiet tonight right now. But. Nice, a smash. Up there, did not connect. Why are you? And back here should do it. There we go. So he loves back throwing, so I'm gonna go high. Nice. And he's gonna keep back throw again. And I actually delayed my upbeat so I wouldn't die first. But knowing he will go for cape, I need to mix up my recovery a little bit differently. But definitely a good Mario. I don't understand. One thing I don't know for Falco if he has a really good option of getting out of combos. Cause I haven't. I mean, at low percent, I think jab gets you out of combos. Nair, maybe. Up here is not the option to go for. But. Let's just see what I can do. And I'm trying to do falling up here like I am Mario, but I'm Falco, so I gotta remember that. Falling up here would not combo, I don't think. Not easily, anyways. I'm gonna. Kind of. I need that. Turn it back though. I was gonna jump onto the I went away from that. I put a jab out there and he just punished me with the forward smash. I don't. What, is jab not safe? That cannot be like that. That is safe. I'm like not gonna let you fish like me. How is that so? That's unfortunate. How is that my nair up tilt's not hitting? That should be safe. Aw. How is that, like, I can't, that's not safe anymore. And I'm trying to, I can respect my reflector. Game too. He went for a perfect grab, but he didn't get behind me since I was at the ledge. Oh boy, I can see that being a hard matchup for Falco. That's for sure. Seeing as I guess he's a similar way to Mario as far as combo ability, but that cave and that flood, it could become a real nuisance. Oh, he left. Why did you leave, man? We could have had a game three and sat outside the set. Alright, whatever. It's all good. So let's see who we can get. But yeah. Fox. Okay, so we got a Star Fox battle. Let's go. You thinking this is freaking Melee Boy? What? I went for an F tilt, but nothing came out. Why are you trying to? Why do you think that's a combo? Okay, stop that.
Really? Really?
You're taunting. You would think first stock you thought it was melee. You thought you can do shine some shine shenanigans. Okay. All right, I'll give it to you. I'll give it to you. But you're on because you're on orthodox style. Definitely did do me off. But now, like I need at least understand how you like to play. I can play around it. Yeah. Let's go. I got. Oh, I want to see that fox again. Laser. Okay, that's interesting. Bro. Okay, this is a jab, so good. And taunt. Where is my combos at? Like, I can't. What are you doing? Off my stage. The fact that I can't punish this guy is kind of funny. Not punishing that. Wow, he just throws it out. What? What was my jab? I could have jabbed that. Got rid of it and stopped it. The hell? Okay. That's very interesting. Just make some moving goal forward to manage to cover yourself. Alright. That's a thing. Let's go ahead and end the game. I should have really warmed up my Falco, because my Falco is playing pretty booty right now. And oh god, set that. There we go. Why do you keep changing characters? Well, at least we get a matchup experience. Really? And dash attack? How did that hit the first? Whoa! I am. Yeah. How does that hit? How did guy that. Okay, even I input a roll, yet it cut me on my roll. Hell out of there. Jab, jab, and the grab. Ugh. All I needed was the one freaking. I guarantee if I pummeled that up throw a couple times, I probably would have killed. I should have pummeled. We're getting closer games, though. I'm not the best with Falco. I mean, that's pretty much obvious at this point, but we're having close games and. What? Fucking coward. Okay. I don't see how me playing distance with my lasers spam more? Spam? Oh, okay. I mean, I don't believe I was by any means spamming. I mean, when walking away using lasers, I mean, that's not spamming, is it? I mean, the people who. Okay. Oh, yo, this guy is like down tilting me all over the stage. I don't like this. No, you gotta stop that, man. Okay, okay. I like playing good. Are you good? Okay, dash attack. Amp smash. Okay, you're not a good Ike. Okay. Tech. That's not a combo. Followed his DI. Back air. Nice recovery. Back throw. Rolls in the down tilt. I cannot challenge the down tilt, so I'm gonna wait it out the air dodge. Now he's DI'ing that way, so I'm gonna and just follow his DI. You could have followed my DI there, it didn't do it. Nice get up attack. Nice dash attack, tech chase. Unless I'd be above him. Not sure what I'm trying to accomplish with that. Missed my punish, but it's all good. Nice nair on the shield. Didn't get the full nair, but I got the fair anyway. And it's, oh, I guess I hedge. Some back airs in. He always does get up attack. That's good knowledge. Back throw. Laser. I'm almost trying to see what he does. Another back air. I fast failed that one too. Down tilt. Up air. He's jabbing one. He's doing jab one. That's good. He recognizes what I'm doing. Dash attack. That's going to do it. Nice. I would not do jab three roll. And that's going to be a air dodge read back air. What I did there is I faded. I was going straight up because I figured, okay, he's going to DI in or like DI way like he normally would. So I faded in to bait out the air dodge, and then I slightly faded out to get the back air. Which was able to seal the stock, and since it was a new stock and my factory was fresh, it was guaranteed to kill. Okay, so James, I mean, you got a good egg, man. Just up smashing neutral, I wouldn't suggest. Unless you're reading my landing. Jab 1, 2, 3, it's good. Just mix it up with jab 1 and jab 1, 2. Just saying. That's my advice, but what do I know? Okay, what is he going to do? Aether. Okay, that's a punish. I'm only gonna get a dash attack. I'm not going to still grab it. He's fading. He's DIing away. Nice counter. I got the reset, but attack this. Roll in. He faded back that one. Now I know he's air dodging. I'm gonna be out the air dodge. He's gonna roll back. Back to forward throw. Roll back out of that. Down tilt is gonna catch him because he already had the ledge. Go behind me now. Just every time I see how he's doing, jab 1, 2, 3, run roll away. So I'm gonna try to predict that this time around. Oh, and that's a raw down air. My shield did not pump up. I was able to get through it just enough time. See the rolls. Nice spacing down tilt. I can't challenge it. Let me back throw. It's gonna hit. At this point, I'm not going to force the kill. Dash attack's going to do it. And he's doing dash dance, acting like he's all... I mean, acting like he's got it. Rolling the down tilt. Roll on the dash jab. So I kind of gotta get the kill here somehow. I'm gonna go and back throw. Did not catch, not to get, not catch the kill. How is that I cannot get this kill right now? Okay, now is this just kind of getting annoying? Just die. I didn't go for dash attack too much, but you just gotta die. You're just living a little too long, my dude. Nice dash attack. I want to recover low. Throw past him. Nice dash attack. Cover to the ledge. And DI down. Nice read on the upside B. I've been doing side B so much on the stage, he read it and got an up smash. I should have recovered onto the ledge instead. That was my problem, and that was my mistake, and he punished me for it. So I can't be mad about it. He identified my habit. That's good. It's good to you. Good to you, James. Let's hope we go for game 3. I'm gonna go with Red and Falco, because why not? And I guarantee he's saving that replay. But yeah, if you guys don't like what you see and you want to see more of Z for Glory, and I guess he leaves him, but hit the like button if you're enjoying the video. Subscribe if you are new. We are on the road to becoming into 200 subscribers, actually, so every subscription actually helps out. It's not, don't think about it, it's free, but and if you want to suggest a character for me to use in Z for Glory, go ahead and leave a suggestion in the comments below, or click the eye that's in the top right of the screen. It should have a straw poll, which was linked also on the Fox for Glory. I will be taking the results for a future episode. Since the next few, this one and a couple more athletes, it's already been decided, but the ones on there have not been used. Oh, Lucina, okay. Okay, Shieldbreaker off the get-go. Okay, I'm gonna recover low. This is an aggro Lucina. Aggro. Stop that. This is aggro. This guy's like aggro! Like, what is with him? Get that out of here. Taunt? I'm waiting for. Oh, no taunt. Okay, good. You're respectful. Nice Nair into jab and that jab into side B. I know my back air what it should have hit. Okay, Lucina, you're baying off, which is kinda you don't have to be that kind of cocky. Come on, you ain't gotta be cocky. You ain't gotta be like that, man. You ain't gotta be like that. So, crazy pump. Let's go for another game. Hopefully, I can adapt because you literally just threw me around like I was a toy. And let's hope I can adjust to your style. You are aggressive. Why are you going cloud? I wish you would. Okay, so I don't want to attack that. Now, of course, you're doing that. Oh, you are a little bitch. You are not gonna sit there and just do that to me. And I was being nice to you, and you're just like, I'm just gonna sit and just hit you while you're taunting, cause I'm mean. Down. Why did that even hit? That has some stupid range. That has crazy range too. Oh, what the hell? Why is he going for Fortnite so much? Stop it. Just stop it. What is with this? I go for a normal get up and I get caught every single time. And he taunts again. Really? I respected you as you were playing Lucina, but now you're playing Cloud. I can't respect you. You took the easy way out. You took the easy way out. You went 599. Why would you ever go find 99? Don't ever go find 99 when playing Lucina. Mac, really? Okay, now I'm just insulted. I'm not dealing with this. My side B should have came out. I'm not dealing with this. How is it that I was still in shield the entire- My god. You can get off the stage. No. No. Stop. Goodbye. No. 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 What the? My shield was up! This is annoying. This is annoying. Why did Nolax play like this? Why did Nolax play like this? I should not have reached. Nolax should not be spamming like that. I don't care if it's effective or not. I should not be a thing. Oh, wait, that's not optimal. Walking around is better. Pivot pivoting is better. Rolling and smash attacking is not. Crazy Pump, I've lost all respect that I had for you. I've lost all respect. Alright, so we're gonna do one more set with somebody, whoever decides to join in the room at this time of night, being at like 3:30 in the morning. got Chippy. Two OS four. We got okay, a Ness. So lasers are almost ineffective here. That's what I figured. Yeah, roll into. Yeah, you got one. You got one. You got 1% health. Who cares? Okay, so you can attack. God dang it! Stop doing that. Really? You taunting? Get out. I'm not. Really? Really? Up air? What frame is your freaking up air, I swear? It must be faster freaking Falco's, apparently. Because I went for up air and honestly should have connected. But that's for you. Taunt until you want taunt. Let's go black. And we'll do, once you go black, you never go back, I guess. Oh boy. What's. See what I can do. Look. Really? From one to another? Yeah, you're not gonna catch. Yeah, you don't. Or throw into that, into down air. Oh my gosh, don't doing that. He wants to grab. Not happening again. Damn it! Really, my shield was not a... No. No, you're not doing this. Come on, your grab is much slower. How did that... What the... Oh my god. Rolled away the floor smash. That's annoying. My enthusiasm for this freaking... this player is very low. Oh boy. Okay. Bruh. Tips, Tippy, you... No, I'm not going to give anything. But I think that's going to be it for this video, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, once again, hit that like button down below. If you are new to the channel and like what you are seeing, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. And if you want to check out more of Z for Glory, there is a playlist in the description and also be on the end card. It should be popping up right about this at this time. So feel free to check that out. And answer the poll that popped up on either on the card or leave a suggestion for a character you want me to play as in Sea of Glory in the comment section down below. But with that being said, I'm going to hang it up out of here, and I will catch you guys.